In this video we will be discussing about UK government's announcement on immigration plans for no deal Brexit. We need your support in bringing the latest news regarding UK immigration, so please subscribe to our channel, press the like button and comment below if you have any queries. So let's start the video. New immigration policies after Brexit. If there is a Brexit with no deal, new United Kingdom border rules will be launched to make it tougher for lawbreakers to come to the United Kingdom, in a step indicating the termination of free movement in its present condition. A stricter United Kingdom lawbreaking limit for European Economic Area nationals will be in place, in order to keep away and banish those who execute illegalities. The amendments will be initiated, together with a new European Temporary Leave to Remain scheme, EuroTLR, for European Economic Area and Swiss nationals and their family members. Nationals of those states migrating to the United Kingdom after we have departed the European Union, and up until the end of the year 2020 will be able to attain a temporary immigration status, lasting 3 years. This will give corporates confidence that they will be able to employ and keep staff post-Brexit. Priti Patel, United Kingdom Home Secretary, stated, "We will leave the EU on 31st October, come what may. Launching stricter inspections and terminating free movement as it presently stands will permit us to take the fundamental, momentous move towards reclaiming control of our borders. We will announce a new points-based immigration system in the future, developed around the abilities and talent individuals have, not where they are from. Additional processes to be announced after 31st of October 2019 include eliminating the Blue EU Customs channel, obligating all visitors to make customs depositions by choosing the Red or Green channel. Launching Blue UK passports later in 2019. Cutting off the rights to permanent residence under reserved EU law for those who arrive after Brexit. Later than 31st of October 2019, European Union nationals will still be able to arrive to the United Kingdom for visits or short trips. They will be able to apply for EuroTLR if they desire to reside after 31st of December 2020. Applications for the EuroTLR will launch after the United Kingdom departs from the European Union and will consist of an easy online process and identity, safety and lawbreaking inspections. European Union nationals will attain a digital status valid for 3 years, enabling them to seek employment and rent house during this phase. European Union nationals desiring to reside on in the United Kingdom after their temporary status terminates will be required to make an additional application under the new points-based immigration system. Businesses and property owners will not be obligated to differentiate between European Union nationals who came to the United Kingdom before and after exit, until the future immigration policies are introduced from the year 2021. For European Union nationals who are residing in the United Kingdom by 31st of October 2019, and their families, they have until at least the 31st of December 2020 to submit an application to the European Union Settlement Scheme. In the past, the United Kingdom Home Office authenticated that over 1 million individuals had been permitted status through the scheme. There is an extensive range of support, accessible over the phone, email and in person, comprising a reserved settlement resolution center, to aid people to apply. So this was today's video update. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get the latest immigration updates. See you in the next video.